My next professional dream is to continue honing my skills that enable me to help small businesses compete for government contracts and to have my podcast, VISM, nationally syndicated.